that is just about making your partner uncomfortable. Okay? When you're doing it in drilling, your partner's kind of just laying flat there, right? So it makes it a bit weird to do certain things. But when you're in the actual role, if someone's in that position, they're going to be resisting really hard to get out of there. And that resistance, those little movements, end up making that position tighter and tighter and more uncomfortable. Okay? Now we're just going to go into an alternate finish to the Kimura we did last week. All right, guys? So essentially, we're just going to get to the same position, guys. Okay, so starting in side control. Switch my hands, touch it here, get to my trap, and then this time I lift my foot up, okay? Or maybe I triangle him first and then he turns into me, and the way Michael's up on his side. Once he gets up on his side, guys, make sure you get off your knees, okay? Get onto your foot and then pinch high, okay? Keep him as on his side as possible. The flatter he is, the harder it is going to be for you to finish this position. Okay, so I want Michael nice and on his side here like this, and then I'm just going to stick my hand in between his tricep and his ribs to get my Kimura grip. Alright, now remember from here, guys, before we finish the Kimura, we don't want to just try to yank it out straight away, okay? Because when you do that, it's going to be loose and it's going to be hard to pull it out. The first thing I want to do is push into Michael really hard to get him to give up a little bit of his tension, and then I'm going to pull him away. Alright? Now this time, so last week, guys, we did the Kimura. Okay, so you can practice this today as well. Put his arm behind his back and start sliding up his back to finish the Kimura. Okay? But now we're just going to do an alternate finish from here. Maybe you don't like Kimuras. Maybe you're better at doing arm bars. Alright, guys? So what you can do is just step over his body like that, and you can fall right into it. It's like arm bar. Okay, guys? So, I'm just going to start from here because you all know how to get to this position now. I'm starting with the Kimura grip, pinching on his back. Okay, push in really hard, and break the grip. Once you break the grip, step over into it. Any questions on that one?
Let's try that one.